guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting it.